Freedom Tunes.
Would you like a cupcake? That'll be $1.
Huh? But the sign says it's only 77 cents.
For women, men pay $1.
It represents the wage gap. Gotcha.
Now you know how women feel.
No, I don't. You know, the wage gap isn't based on blatant gender discrimination. It's a product of career choice. Women work fewer hours and go into lower paying fields.
We know that! We've always known that! Stop mansplaining!
Well, if you knew that, why isn't this set up that way? It's not like women are paid less for the exact same job, so how is charging men more for the exact same cupcake an honest analogy? Wouldn't it be a better analogy if you just, like, pressured men to spend more on cupcakes until the average man spent $1 and the average woman spent 77 cents?
Maybe we will.
Hey, good looking. Wink!
Buy 77 cents worth of a cupcake.
Okay.
Ha! Get it?
No, I don't get it.
Don't you see how oppressed you are? You only get 77% of what he gets!
Yeah, but I mean, it only cost me 77% of what it cost him.
You just got gut!
How does it feel? How does it feel? How does it feel?
Like the wage gap isn't an actual issue?
Just because the wage gap is more complicated than women being paid less simply because they're women doesn't mean it isn't real. Women do earn the same as men when they're in the same field, working the same hours, you know, whatever. But they're pressured by society into taking lower paid jobs than men and working fewer hours.
Yeah, and you're saying that now, but here's the thing. Feminists spent decades outright saying that the wage gap was literally women being paid less for the same job. This acknowledgement that women earn less due to career choice is a recent update, and it didn't come until you were forced by the facts to admit that it was the case.
Nonsense! Facts can't force us to admit anything!
No, I get his point. When the public didn't have all the facts, you said sexist discrimination was the reason women were paid less. Then, we saw the real reason women got paid less, and it wasn't sexist discrimination, it was choice. And then you shifted and said that sexist discrimination was behind the choice. The moment there's an unknown causal factor in a disparity, you assume it's sexism. Once it's discovered it wasn't sexism, the next set of unknowns become sexism, and so on. It's basically the God of the Gaps fallacy, but with patriarchy instead of a deity.
Look, if your husband ends up making more than you, it'll most likely be because you had a child and stayed home with it and he spent more time at work. And he's not gonna spend that extra money on man stuff, he's gonna bring it home to you.
I don't plan on having a husband!
Yeah, I could tell based on the cupcakes.
YouTube keeps demonetizing me, so Dollar Shave Club has agreed to sponsor this video. Thanks, Dollar Shave Club. We've all got our everyday grooming routines, and Dollar Shave Club can help you with them. It's not just for shaving anymore. They've got toothpaste, body wash, hair styling products, even little wipes for your bum when you make dookie. You'll get shave butter, body wash, booty wipes, and their executive razor with its weighty old handle, all for just $5 a month. That's practically giving it away. They're basically a charity at this point to get you a bunch of smelly libertarian neckbeards clean shaven and good smelling.
Order now.
Stop smelling like poo. Check the link in the description.